we just, upon arriving on scene, we were told that there might still be people in the one south trailer that was involved. We knocked on it, found people, and had them evacuate, and a neighbor in the area knocked on the trailer that was involved in the north and got a man and a dog out of it.
Do they know that the trailers were on fire when somebody knocked on the door?
No. That was their first notice. They got it right through the middle, burned through the exterior wall, so I imagine they aren't worth repairing at this point. We transported one to the hospital, unknown. I don't know what the cause for the transport was at this time. The repairs should start between the two trailers. Upon my arrival, it hadn't spread to either structure, but before we were able to get water on it, it had spread to both, so there's a good chance that we'll have two families displaced tonight.